Right now, the search continues for Army Reservist Robert Card. It is also breaking news we're following here. He's suspected of killing at least 18 people in Maine, and now that search area has expanded.
Yeah, this incident happened late last night. Police say the suspect.